there's a lot of independent and smaller publishers that want to create different types of games that haven't really had the opportunity beyond freemium. So I think it's an opportunity for them. And of course, it's an opportunity for Apple.